Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. My today's video is about trash to treasure plant holders with stand. You can make these plant holders with minimal or no cost material by using things from your recycled bin. I used recycled empty tin cans for plant holders. And for stands, I used some craft sticks, some wooden dowels and clothespin. And decorate them with some paint, ribbons and greenery. So let's start to make these high-end plant holders.